time of prosperity and happiness. Welcome the Lord in our midst. Thanking Him for His beautiful grace of life, beautiful grace of birthday, and beautiful blessing of friends and families gathered together.
Put together nito, but it's all worth it. I'm sure you'll clock it. Happy birthday.
This is your big day. Happy 80th birthday. I love you very much, and I would like to say thank you for all the things that you have done for me and for our family. I know you have sacrificed so much in order to give us a better life than what you had.
It's been a long day, baby. Things ain't been going my way, you know I need you here. You clear my mind all the time, and baby.
Mother Lilly, thank you for this grace of thanking the Lord for the 80 years of your life. A blessing po yon, reward given to us by Jesus and given by Jesus to those who are faithful is something that really makes you alive and makes you happy.
Very happy birthday to you, Mom, and I want to come back in 5 years, 10 years from now for another happy birthday.
You know, I hope and I pray that you believe me when I say this love will never fade away. Oh, because you are.
All the kindness you give to us will be given back to you. So happy birthday!
Let me tell you, just exactly what is on my mind. You are the best thing. You are the best thing. You are the best.
I'm a better person today for having a great daughter. Thank you. Once again, I love you so much. And my wish for you is to remain healthy and happy for the rest of your life. Thank you.
Paper made in the sailboats, running around in a raincoat. I was free, I was 5 years old. Daddy told me he loved me. I picked his tie in the morning, and he showed me the stars at night. Take me home, home. My collection is...
Happy birthday, Lola. First of all, you know, not everyone's lucky enough to reach your age, but I'd like you to know that every time you meet a listening ear, I'll be here to listen. So, birthday Lola, on behalf of my mom, and my sisters, yeah, happy.
Enjoy life na lang kasi, you know, swerte na not everyone nga, like what Rav said, not everyone gets to live past your age. So, enjoy na lang. Happy birthday.
Keep holding on as long as we're here.
Well, but most importantly, Mom, thank you for showing me what unconditional love is. I have seen evidence of this in the way you have shown your compassion, your care, and your love when Dad was diagnosed with cancer. I am sad that Dad is no longer here with us, but I'm sure that he's a better place now, always watching and protecting us. So Mom, thank you, and I know how hard you work, and I've seen how much you gave. You have sacrificed so much in order to give us a better life than what you had when you were a kid. Thank you for supporting me, encouraging to do my best. And living on the other side of the world, I miss you sometimes. And but I never feel far away from you, because I know that you will always be loving me from a distance, and it's very true. I love you, and happy birthday.
Let the hearts that seek the Lord rejoice, turn to the Lord and His strength, constantly seek His faith. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Happy birthday, Mami Lily.
Happy birthday. Wishing you the best of health,
happiness,
and God bless.
Long life.
Why is it impossible now? Why is it impossible now to trace every echo back to its birth?
she is so close to the Morales Izan family. When my mom was sick, when my aunt was sick in the hospital and at home, Tita Lily would always be there to offer help, to offer her love. She would always ask me, Rico, how's everything? Len, Nanen, my dad, how is mommy? How is auntie? She would always want to visit and see my mom and my aunt. Tita Lily, we love you very much. Thank you very much for being there for us.
So welcome to my mom's 80th birthday. Even the strawberry was shortcake. Then God stopped, rested, and said, no, it's not finished. The show's only begun. So we look forward to the next year because we will get to spend it together. On behalf of your Joseo family, Tita Lily, we pray that God's awesome blessings be upon you this day. And for the future days, years ahead, may His blessings never fade in every area of your life. And may His blessings abound much more so you may continue to be a fruitful vine with the abundance of the Lord. You know, Lily, you're a wonderful, supportive, and loving mother to your children. You are God's gift to your family, to your community in Pampanga, to our shrine in St. Jude. And I am very sure that with God's blessing and the intercession of St. Jude, our patron saint, you will have many, many, many more birthdays to celebrate in the future. God bless you. Maraming maraming salamat po sa inyo.
May you spare her always from any danger. Fill her heart with happiness and joy and gladness.
Prayer to thank God for all the blessings He has given me. To through the years. Dear Lord, thank you for giving me another year of life, happiness, serenity, and good health. As I face another year, I ask that you would be by my side to guide and to lead. Give me the strength and wisdom to pass through the challenges that this year will bring. With your guidance, I will be able to face the future with hope in my heart. Help me to start each day with a new attitude and plenty of gratitude. Let me make the best of it and help me.
Now it's time for you to know. Now it's time for you to know. Of the light, what you honor hell, a stranger across the border.